Here's what everybody's been trying to tell you today, and I say this gently. Your user agreement sucks.